welcome to the IO Gaming Channel and to another episode of Super Dragonfly Chronicles. So today I'm finally going to cover the Boss Rush mode. So with this mode, basically you're just trying to beat all of the bosses as fast as you can, and that's really all there is to it. But I'll tell you, just trying to beat the Boss Rush to me is a big feat in and of itself. It is a hard mode. Anyway, I'm probably not going to be talking a lot during the boss fights, but I will maybe throw in a few tips in the description of the video for those of you that might be struggling with this mode if you're trying to beat it. So anyway, here we go. We'll see if I can beat it today. That's one down, 10 more to go.
Thank you.
Alright, so far so good. Yeah, that part's really hard to do. You have to be so precise with that platform where you're standing on it. Luckily, there's a health canister now and an ability tank canister. I think I'm gonna wait for him. Yeah, he should almost be dead. There we go. Trying to save my ability energy. Especially for the very, almost the last boss, but not quite. There we go. I think my health will restore in the next fight. Yes, okay. All right. Getting close to the end. That was crappy. I didn't want to have to do that, but that's the way that went. Whew, that was close. Yeah, yo. Jeez. Yeah, I love how the song for when you fail a mission is what you get when you beat the boss, or boss rush. But hey, I beat it, thankfully. Oh, that was hard. Anyway. Well, I hope all of you viewers enjoyed this episode. I've enjoyed, obviously, playing this game, for all of you. It's been a lot of fun. Just wanted to turn that down. But okay. Anyway. I'm not sure exactly what game I'll play next, but I have quite a few games to select from. So you'll just have to wait and see for that. But, you know, maybe take some time and check out some of the other games I've played and my co-host has played over the past few years, and maybe watch some of those. Well, anyway, that's pretty much it. I hope all of you enjoyed this episode. hopefully, if you're trying to beat Boss Rush, that might have helped you with trying to figure out different ways of beating the bosses. So, that's mainly why I wanted to play it, was mostly to try to help some of you out there that are struggling with that or any other part of this game. But this game's overall a lot of fun. I like Super Dragonfly Chronicles, and I hope that the creator makes another one eventually, so we can see what happens with the rest of the story. Well, anyway, that's about it. Have a nice day, and I'll see you in whatever game I play next, or I play with maybe my co-host in the future. See you later, and have a nice day. Bye.